Leo, tough result tonight here at the ODS. Your reaction to this evening's game?
Yeah, like, we were too loose, I think, overall in the first half. So, played ourselves into a good bit of trouble. Intercepting the first half, even another intercept in the second half as well. So, overall, we just gifted Connacht too many opportunities during the game. So, yeah, bitterly disappointed. It's been a long while since we've lost a game here. But yeah, it's not a nice feeling in the dressing room for the guys in there at the moment. You know, particularly with a few guys making their first appearances for the club. So you always want those to go better. Unfortunately, it didn't. So we need to regroup now and organise ourselves and make sure we're better next time out against Ulster, which is coming around very, very quickly on Friday.
Exactly, a quick turnaround to that Ulster game, which has increased in importance now, if that was possible.
Exactly, it was always going to be a massive game for us, because Ulster are riding high at the top of our conference, so we'll see where we all sit at the end of today. But yeah, like, it's a massive game for us. Ulster, we've played a couple of times already at the start of the season, so yeah, they have a lot of Leinster guys up there as well. You could see, I guess, the motivation of some of those Connacht guys. A lot of guys have come through the system here, we've discussed, and it'll going to be the same against Ulster. We know there's a lot of ex-Leinster guys there as well. We're highly motivated coming down here, so for us, yeah, we need to be a hell of a lot better. So good challenge for us, probably what we need, yeah, certainly focus of the mind.
To take a positive from this evening, you mentioned there are three players making their debut. Always a good night when guys can actually play in the Leinster blue for the first time.
Yeah, no, for Max and Andrew Smith, yeah, the two of those guys who have been in the academy. Greg McGrath has one that's come in from club rugby with Lansdowne, which is a fantastic story for him. So a little bit disappointing we couldn't get a more positive result for those guys, but it's great to see those guys just get off the mark, I guess, as Leinster players now. So they understand what defeat now looks like. Hopefully it won't be too long before they can taste victory at some point.